human, are you? I am Frake. I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend... Oh!
Help me! Well, you are a sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. Help me! As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife. I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved. Help me!
Oh. Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay.
A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That ebony swine with his gluttonous swaying belly. Mm-hmm. Please, help me! What do you want?
I am a humble servant. I do not wish to interfere.
I won't cause you trouble. I won't.
What? I won't cause you trouble. I won't.